tough. You think you've got the stuff. You're telling me and anyone you're hard enough. You don't have to put up a fight. You don't have to always be right. Let me take some of the punches for you tonight.
To really look at the issue of HIV and AIDS and to think how they can help and how they can change people's lives and how we can bring the message of the Lord Jesus Christ. But when we began to prepare the curriculum for the cross, I realized that it had a lot to do with me. It had a lot to do with my mindset, it had a lot to do with how I change my thinking, and I really got blessed and I've been growing ever since.
Hi, I'm John Chitambo, a member of the Cross team here in Zambia. HIV AIDS is a very big problem in Zambia, both in the church and in the community. And it affects all families in some way in Zambia. So, and when churches and organizations have tried to address the issues, just reach the surface level. And I think the cross curriculum is very important in Zambia because it addresses the issues of the heart. The Bible says the word of God is sharper than any two-edged sword. It does go inside to change us from inside out. And I think it's important because it helps us to train Christians to address issues of the heart rather than the fruit or the consequences of HIV/AIDS.
Hi, my name is Lichawa Tole, pastor for Chisomo Baptist Church in Lusaka, Zambia. Before the Cross Project came, we were involved in HIV counseling, but it was very secular. But after the Cross Project and we received the lessons, we're equipped with biblical counseling skills. And that has helped me to confront the issues of HIV/AIDS in my local church at a biblical level, but also it has become a component of our women's ministry, as you know that women in our culture are the most vulnerable. So we bless God for the Cross Project. Amen.
Thank you very much for your support and your prayers. And we really need that. And God bless you.